Beyond the trees is a hidden place, the shining home of a fairer race. It is a land free from plight, should one pass through the arbor light. But in our world, we wish to stay with charms to keep the elves away. Garlic herbs and roosters crow, or far away the children go.
How are you holding up?
She's not going to make it, is she?
Few people with consumption ever do. She's very young. She's very weak.
How much time do we have?
With continued treatment, she could remain stable for quite some time. Perhaps even long enough to make a full recovery. We just don't know how this disease affects children. I can tell you the Surgeons Guild is very interested in this case. There's so much that Ellie can teach us. We're not giving up without a fight.
She's just a child.
And she'll persevere as long as she can. I think you should do the same.
Elidor followed the fair folk until they came upon a secret passage where shone a fantastic light. Daddy, when will I be able to play again?
Soon, honey. But you have to rest up.
I'm tired of resting.
I know.
My flowers are wilted. Can people really go to the land of fair folk, Daddy?
Well, what does your book say on the matter?
It says that the fair folk like to steal kids from their beds. It says never to speak of them where they live and never leave anything behind. Or they will know how to find you.
Well, I wouldn't worry about it. We're protected from such things.
It doesn't sound so bad, you know?
What doesn't?
Their world. They play games all the time, and eat and dance, and are always happy. There's no such thing as sickness there.
She's gonna die. How much time do we have?
I won't let you go.
Aren't you worried about keeping the fair folk at bay?
We're protected from such things.
I won't let you go, Ellie girl.
What if you have to?
Why do you think the fair folk like to steal children?
Like in the stories?
Yes, like in the stories.
For their purity, I suppose. For their laughter.
I can't remember the last time I heard Ellie laugh.
Thomas, please.
I was thinking of taking her outside today for a walk.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Fresh air might be good for her.
You know the doctor wouldn't approve.
I'm sure he wouldn't. Listen, we'll only be gone for a little bit. And I'll take care of her, I promise.
Where are we going, Daddy?
I want to show you something, sweetie.
Wake up, Ellie girl.
I'm tired, Daddy.
Look where we are, Ellie.
Is this where the elves live, Daddy?
Shh. I thought we weren't supposed to speak of them.
Right.
What do you think it is?
I think it's a secret passage.
It's late. We should go.
Sit with me.
Okay.
I think that beyond this place, there are endless meadows to play in. There are giant gardens full of flowers, even in the wintertime. And in the distance, a grand palace woven into the trees.
Wake up, Ellie. You have to go. Ellie, wake up. Ellie? Ellie? Ellie, girl. Wake up. Wake up.
Yes, my love.
I saw them.
You're all right.
They're beautiful.
Who was? Please go.
I'm sorry.
What was so important? That you had to have her out all day and into the night.
I wanted to show her something.
What?
Something from one of her stories.
What are you talking about?
It's as if it's a way to another place. Like in her stories, when the kids, they get taken.
What are you saying?
I thought that it...
You thought what? That you could have our daughter stolen from us? Why didn't you just leave her there? You're so eager to be rid of her. Why didn't you think of me? And of what I want?
She's gonna die, Liz.
Stop it! Stop it! How can you think that? Dr. Knowles will save her, I know it. And you better hope that he does, Thomas. For your sake. And for the sake of us.
Liz.
What?
Well, giving up on the old ways, I see. Aren't you worried about keeping the fair folk at bay?
Are you?
Wake up, LA girl. The doctor is here. I know. Oh, I know. Come on now, wake up.
I don't want to.
Everything's gonna be just fine. Where's your doll, Ellie?
With me. My dreams, Mommy. They're beautiful. It's just like the stories. Am I done?
Yeah, you're done, sweetie. Yes, honey.
Everything will be all right. In my dreams, they show me the way.
What the hell are you doing?
Your services are no longer needed, Doctor.
Ellie?
She's asleep.
Are you mad? You've no right to deny that girl treatment. It's not right, you know, what you're doing.
And what am I doing, Doctor?
You're disregarding generations of medical fact for some old wives' tale. Some desperate, foolish fairy tale you've created to deal with your grief.
My daughter's time is coming.
And I would rather her go in some sort of peace amidst the love of her family than be taken at the edge of your knives.
There's still time. Isn't there, Doctor? There's still hope.
There's always hope, Liz.
Don't lie to her, Knowles.
You expect me to stand by and watch you destroy your family? Destroy all the work that I put in?
She's my daughter!
Well, not for long.
Thomas! Doctor, I'm sorry. Are you all right?
You've made a mistake, my friend.
Please. It's just his nerves. You know him. This isn't how he is.
I will see you tomorrow, Thomas. And I expect you'll have reconsidered your position on this matter.
What have you done, Thomas?
When was the last time you saw your daughter smile, Liz? Yesterday I saw it. And it was the trees that brought it out in her. The air and the light. And I realized it's been a terribly long time. But all of this, the doctor and the medicine, it's not for her. It's for us. But things are never going to be the way that they were. And it's the hardest thing that we have to accept. It's that she's dying, Liz. She's going to die.
No, John. No, Thomas.
And I know how much you love her. And I know how hard this is. But I just want to see her smile again. I want to see her laugh. And we can't give it to her. And the doctor can't give it to her. But I think that there's a way. I know that there is. But we have to be strong. Because Ellie is. And she believes in it too.
Night. Where are you?
She's gone. She's gone. I did it. It's my fault.
Thomas!
Thomas. He's safe.